We're training an XGBoost model to predict if a customer likes a product. Our model outputs a probability between 0 and 1, and we use the metric AUC to evaluate model performance. When training with the original data, as is, we achieve a baseline AUC of 0.64. How can we improve our model's performance? Let's take a look at the data. In this data set, every row is a user product pair, and there's a target column of zeros and ones indicating if the user liked the product. Additionally, we have 18 more columns to help our model make predictions. One way to improve a model accuracy is feature engineering. This is the process of making new columns from existing columns. Let's try that now. When feature engineering, I love to use NVIDIA cuDF and cuML because I've seen these libraries run 50 times faster than using CPU. Let's use cuML target encoder to create a new column from the existing column user ID. We will now add this new column to our model and train a new XGBoost. This is the secret to making the most accurate models possible. We do as many experiments as fast as we can over and over, and we keep everything that improves our model. When we add our new target encoded column, we achieve a validation AUC of 0.71. Awesome! We just improved our model's performance. We just witnessed feature engineering improving model performance. To learn more about feature engineering and how to accelerate your experimentation pipeline using GPUs, join me at NVIDIA Conference GTC, where my coworkers and I will be presenting many great workshops and talks. To learn more, see the links below.